सो गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल प्रो ब्लॉग्स कार। 2025 Hyundai Tucson Limited, Hyundai is well known for offering great value for money, but their car design are also noteworthy from the stylish Sonata to the unique Veloster hatchback. So Hyundai design are a big reason why people like their car. The 2025 Hyundai Tucson, a compact SUV, is a prime example of the impressive design work, and the Tucson Hybrid is one of the best performing hybrid SUVs. It offers a smooth and comfortable ride with excellent steering and the handling. So the hybrid engine is a quick and even outperform the Toyota RAV4 Hybrid in a speed test. So driving the Tucson Hybrid around the town is enjoyable, and automatic transmission responds quickly, providing power when needed. The brakes are responsive through the gear shift, can sometimes be a bit rough at the low speed. So the car may lunge slightly when braking hard. Despite this, it's a fun drive, and the transition between the electric and gasoline power is seamless. So the Tucson Hybrid is estimated to get 37 mpg, and which is impressive for an SUV, though not the best in class. And the Hyundai Tucson may not be stand out in every aspect, but it has a lot of offer a family friendly compact SUV. During my test drive, I appreciated this smooth ride, solid handling, and upscale interior. So the front seats are comfortable, and there is ample space for adult in both rows. The cargo area is spacious enough for the several carry-on bags. I was also impressed some of many standard features, including inside the car. The car starts around $28,000, and the infotainment system is user-friendly. If you are looking for a new compact SUV, the Tucson should be on your list. It's one of the roomiest car in its class, and offering the more head and the leg room compared to the rivals like the Honda, Mazda, and Subaru. So the ride quality is more like a luxury car. It has more cargo space than most competitors. However, there are many good options in this category, like the Mazda CX-5, Honda CR-V, and Subaru Forester, and Nissan Rogue, and Ford Bronco Sport are all worth considering. So the Hyundai Tucson Hybrid comes with many impressive tech, such as the high quality Bose system and the easy to use navigate system with the clear maps and direction. The screen is bright and readable even in direct sunlight. Its setting in the Apple CarPlay and the Bluetooth for your phone is simple, and there is an option for a wireless charging. So starting price of the current 2024 Hyundai Tucson starts from $27,000.